In this video, you will see the removal of a windscreen. And you will also get to see the team of experts at work and the tools and techniques they use, which may vary from company to company. So first, they measured the windscreen that they took to ensure that it is the right one, all right? And it is alignment with the vehicle presented. So this is how it's done. If you have reached thus far in the video, keep watching till the end and remember to subscribe.